Let's take a lap around GitHub Projects and see how it supports you in tracking your feature work from beginning to end. Here we've got our Octo Arcade Invaders board, and I'm ready to pick up our next feature. On our team, we have a simple process where we label the issue as a feature and build a view that focuses on all items with that label. Here we see all issues labeled as a feature. This way, I can instantly see that this item is ready to be picked up and go ahead and open it to learn more. Given chat is not a small set of work, I've created another project board to track all the various tasks and items that we'll need to do to enable this functionality. In this main view, I've got my work already categorized by this custom field, area. This is so I can split up my various issues into their appropriate work streams or buckets. Projects is powerful because you can use these custom fields to add flexible metadata to your issues. You're not just limited by labels or adding a keyword in brackets to your issue title. And it's great because I can actually edit this view to group by any of these fields. Now, as we're continuing to flush out the work for this feature, I can quickly jot down additional items that we need to address by leveraging this add bar. I'll use this to add several draft issues. For example, our chat client needs a search UI, the ability to edit your friend list, and we definitely need dark mode. You can see with this add bar, I can write a title, press enter, and keep moving forward to add the next item. It's optimized to help you rapidly take notes on what needs to go into this capability. These are draft issues now, but it's as easy as clicking convert to issue to promote them to fully fledged issues in the appropriate repository. As development progresses, you'll want to be able to schedule and quickly see status for your work items. This is where our board view shines. I've created one here that is grouped by iterations, so we can see what's currently planned, what's coming up, and we can quickly drag items to the appropriate iteration to create our plan. Finally, we have our board view grouped by status, so we can understand the state of our items at a glance. I'm going to add linked pull requests as a visible field here so that my teammates can hop into a PR with just one click to start reviewing and get this issue moved to done. We'll be ready to ship the chat feature in no time with Projects.